It's 10 to 8 on this going into Mexico.
Look at that. 8 o'clock, 10 minutes, right as rain. Just had to clear up a few bags under my eyes, that was all.
Done about our job.
That's not the line.
So excited, by the way. You don't even realise. How long's this been? I've been hounding them for months. And the day is here. This is my changing room now, hopefully. There's no one in here. And I'll show you something. This is Stu Manning's hat, by the way. So anyone, if you ever see Stu Manning with this hat on outside, tell him to take it off. In the politest way possible, obviously. But that's woeful.
Phone's going again. Listen.
Hello? About to see dog show. Who's that? You're about to see dog show. Who? No, it's Brian, mate. Hey, but do you want to buy a dog? Do you want to buy a dog? No, we've got bloody millions of them.
That's what you're lying to be
honest. well, you know that's not that easy in this place.
Hey?
Yeah, that's the main question.
It's been amended.
No, it hasn't been amended because it's orange. We'll tell you just a quick sharp fact for you. When a scene's amended, it's printed on white paper.
This
so
is Dan
the script.
Lied.
Test me. That's the best way to do it.
Should we put him on the test? Mate, if I was Claire on trial, I'd have reserved a front row seat already.
Good, so would I.
That's not the line. So, we're on our way now, into the dog. Let's do this. Surely you feel bad coming in here, knowing you've conned Frankie.
Once again, look, I didn't mug her or steal from the till, so...
So you do feel a little bit bad, though?
Look, I'm sorry, I honestly didn't know how much they were worth.
That's me, isn't it?
Yeah.
We love him so much.
He's very professional. He's always, you know, he doesn't joke around, doesn't mess about.
There is absolutely no dirt to dish on Kent Riley.
That's quite hard to say.
I've got my counselling now, all right? I just need to
work.
So she gets a bit upset.
No props,
that's
no
why we had to do the whole, yeah, everything's fine, otherwise it all gets a bit, you know, a little bit emotional and stuff.
I hope you're not saying that I'm in a relationship with Kent Riley, though.
Definitely does smell.
I've been caught in the rain.
Funky, smell it.
Oh my god!